Ho, ho, ho. The resident assistance on this campus with an honorary membership. But before we introduce these outside individuals, is it important that we introduce you the guiding principles of Rho Alpha Sigma. So go ahead and give them their candles.
Yes, face each other.
Content, you can't let go.
Our first symbol is a circle. The circle represents our value of unity, community, and consistency. To excel as a resident assistant, each person must be inclusive. No person's rights are more or less important than others. Each member of the floor is a member of the community. All are equal, all are significant. The members of Rho Alpha Sigma have demonstrated the importance of community, and it is this reason why we are forming a circle around you, and this is the reason why we have chosen the circle as our first symbol. The second of our symbols is a compass. The compass represents our value of leadership.
Ruben, can you hand me the compass?
Please, everybody take turns holding the compass. Like the compass, the members of Rho Alpha Sigma have demonstrated their excellence in leading the members of their floors through difficult decisions and through personal turmoil. The members of this order have helped countless students find the path and purpose. Without the dedication and leadership of these members, college would pose an insurmountable task to some who are still students. It is for this reason the second symbol of Rho Alpha Sigma is the compass. The last of our symbols is the candle. The candle represents our value of excellence and guidance. Each member of Rho Alpha Sigma has demonstrated outstanding skill in carrying out the tasks of each position. Each member has gone above and beyond what is expected of a resident assistant. Each member has become an example for their peers.
They have become the light that guides the efforts of other residents and advisors, as well as becoming the light to help guide those whom they serve. It is for this reason that the third symbol of Rho Alpha Sigma is the candle. Around you are the proud members of Rho Alpha Sigma. Today, we have initiated several new members, and as they call your name, please give them a round of applause. Daniel Rodriguez.
Here's his certificate and some stoles that he'll be able to use on graduation tomorrow.
Nice.
Yes. Daniel, would you like to please address the audience?
Thank you guys. It's been wonderful working with you guys. I've been working with you guys maybe 3 years ago, so with you some for less, but it's wonderful. You guys are like family, and I appreciate everything you've done.
We're also going to ask Ruben to please pin the Rho Alpha Sigma on.
Thank you.
Up next, Isaac Garcia. Ask Ruben to pin him as well. Isaac, would you like to address the audience, please?
Sure. I've been here on and off of this department for quite some time. I just had a lot of opportunities here at UTRGV. A lot of you guys I met in other departments as well. And it's awesome seeing you grow up and seeing me grow up. So it's been real fun. So thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the 2017-2018 Rho Alpha Sigma class for fall 2018.
We'll miss you guys.